Hello, and welcome to part 10 of Let's Play No Man's Sky on the PS4. So we are in the Watson system, named after Mr. Jacob Watson. And I do at least want to discover the planets before we go to a new one. Don't want to buy a new ship quite yet. So let's go to a new planet! I don't think we've even gone to this one. Nope. Oh, hold on, how many stops away are we? So we are just one away. Well, I don't want to leave quite yet, like I said. Hello! Cooling vent? Onse? I don't know. We'll name it something else. Oh, there's a place. Is there a place to land? That would be just perfect. I don't think there is. Let's go ahead and land. What kind of planet are you? Light showers. Passive. Abundant. Okay, so this is a nice place. There's a lot of things right here too. Scan. Get the monies. What am I? Oh, look, I'm not moving. No, I'm not gonna work right now. Alright. Didn't discover you. Yeah. Can I discover you? Yep. And maybe just pick up that one too? Maybe?
No.
Okay. Oh! It's a platypus! I like it. Can I discover this rock? Yeah, I can. This is actually some pretty high grass compared to other planets I've been on, and a lot more grass, actually. Plutonium. What supplies do I need? Starship. Famium, I'm pretty good on. Oh, I need to sell shit. Gosh darned it. Oh, is there something? Calls this place a forest. I've been to bigger forests than this in the game already.
I don't know about that one.
Yep. Is this one of those I have to break in? I hope it's not. Where's the entrance? Where's the entrance? Donde es entrance? I don't know. Yeah.
Oh, goddammit.
Alright, how about let's come back to this one? You didn't see that one coming. Ah! But if we have to break into it, let's let it be the last one over here. Let's go explore. What is this? It's just far enough to be annoying, but close enough to be interesting. I still haven't really uploaded too many of my discoveries overall. Oh, is there a little guy here? Nope, I'm just seeing things. I'm a crazy spaceman. Oh, how's my... That's pretty good. Pretty good. Is there anything, like, special around here? Of course not. Nothing special. What is this? Oh! Oh, did I scare something? I did. Wait, I've already discovered you, haven't I? Oh, no, I didn't. You're a new little thingy. Aww. Go ahead and discover that. Maybe? No? That's okay. Alright, where was I going? I was going this way. Wasn't I? Headed towards this thingy. Ah! I'm stuck! I've discovered you, right? Yeah. Oh, I love exploring this game. I really just want to, like, spend a while on one planet, explore as much as I can. I learned of an achievement, I believe it's called, like, Galapagos, where you find all the species on 10 planets. I say species, like, I don't think it's all the species, but I think you have to find the 7 or 10 or whatever that's required. The Asgard. How far away is that? See, it's just far enough away to be interesting. That's how this game gets you. I already know it. I don't need it. And let's change that. I could use more plutonium, evidently. That's just nice to know. I'm gonna save that one, the Asgard. That's a good name, Asgard. Alright, upgrade my multi-tool. Yeah! Actually, we're only one jump away. I'm really feeling of going to that Atlas place to see what's actually there. But I do want to finish exploring here a little bit, at least. Did find life. Surprised about that a little bit. 1777. Oh, it's not. It's 7717. It actually changed it. It went the other way. That's a new one. Yay, I can learn a word. Hello. Guten Abend. Alright. Let's go back to my ship. To my ship. Where is my ship? There is my ship. Plus I need to explore that place. I really like exploring, I really don't like fighting. But, I mean, sometimes the space pirates make you, and sometimes things like this where you have to explore by breaking in, you just have to. That's how it gets you. Oh, hey, buddy! You're new little something! You guys are like little cave dwellers. That's adorable. Operations Center. Operations for what? Is this where I am? No, yeah, it's where I am. Hard. Ow. That moment when you just go one too far. Let's make sure I'm good in that bolt cutter. I am. I like it. Alright. How far away is that? It's just far enough away that probably skip it. Alright. Breaking in and entering. Where are they? Or what? Oh, there he is. No! Yeah. I don't see you. I see you now. Oh, goddammit. Open the door! Alright, let's take my time with this. What do you want? The facility's production harvest is underway. I can speed up the system by boosting some of the machinery operating below me. What appears to be a karma. Power. Coil falling. I'm gonna say boost coil. Yeah. Ooh. Device necessary in the construction of many of the technologies that aid in the exploration of the galaxy. Wait. I need that to make a hyperdrive. Yeah, I can make hyper drives. It's already known. That means I can get a new, completely shitty ship and build it up because I can make hyper drives. Some of this game is thinking like, oh my god, I wasted so much money. But at the same time, like, it's kind of worth it in the moment, I would have to say. Alright. Now let's go to the ruin. That's the only... Oh, that's just a suit thingy. I don't need a suit thingy. I need to save my credits. Oh, what's at the top of the hill? Gersh darned it. Life support at 75. I learned the word ammunition. Ow! I learned the word storage. How far away are you? Oh, you're so close, it's annoying. And finally, I learned the word something. It'd be funny if it was something. Countless cycles shifted through the claws of time. Attrition was great. The battle against the Sentinels raged endlessly, but through righteous fire, the Viking endured, and the Sentinels burnt. The oppressors were pushed back into the dark of space. Ooh. Something? Multi-tool! That's actually gonna be really interesting and helpful, probably. Oh wait, was this just the thingy? Oh! Another one. Why did I have to zoom in? Alright, let's go get it. Whee! 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 Have I found this plant? Yeah, new plant. Are these registerable? Yeah, they are. This is everything. Oh, there's little dude! Little dude! Where you going, buddy? Aww. You're so adorable. besides like those head crab looking things, I have found a lot of cute animals, I have to say. There is one in the preview video, and we'll probably never find this planet when you think about it, but it kind of looks like Arrakis from Dune with all the worms and everything. It'd be nice to find a giant worm planet. It'd be horrifying, but it'd be nice too. New word. The Vikings saw borders stretch between the stars. Onwards they delved with legions at their back, scorching sentinel metal from their fiery chariots and attack ships. The Viking gazed upon their conquest and saw that they were righteous and good.
Yay! Violence is great!
Alpha and Omega. Alright, there's my ship. Where's that mountain? I thought there was a mountain around here. Maybe I was just imagining that. Maybe I'm just crazy. I feel like this is just a pretty planet. Like, come on. Come on. It's pretty. I don't need that. So pretty and peaceful. I could literally stay on this one planet for a while, probably. I'm not going to, but this is a nice planet. I would like to come back here. Hello, starship. I missed you. Alright, was there not something around here? Maybe it's over here? There is a facility up there. Let's go check it out in my spaceship. Plants on the left just grew out of the ground. That was pretty funny. I think I'm okay. It's a pretty planet. I like it. Hello, other planet. How far away are you? Close enough that I just want to view it real quick. I'm sorry, it's always that one more. That one more! One more! One more! Oh wait, there's something right there, is there not? Nope, I'm just crazy. Oh, there's something. Oh, and there's a little landing pad. There's a little landing pad. That is nice. Yeah, this is my landing pad. No one else's. Yes, where am I? Weather clear, sentinels average, flora none, fauna lacking. Ah, so it's not that good of a planet. But that's okay. We'll still love it. Yeah. Ah, oh, it's already known. Gamma. Alpha Gamma, slowly learning the Greek alphabet. Okay. Oh, what did I do? Something else.
I learned 80 words. Imagine that. A faint button system beeping noise can be heard from the operation signal. Nope. Oh, was that a one-shot deal? Balls on you, sir. Balls on you. There's my spaceship. There's someone else's. Oh, wait, what's that? What's this? What's this?
There's magic everywhere.
Oh, and there's new things to find. Let's just go look for it real quick. Oh, I like this sky. It's like radioactive. Hello. Okay, let's go ahead and pump up the jam. I just wonder if it's even worth going to. Oh, it's just gonna make me go to it. This is what you have to do when you explore sometimes. Sometimes you just have to just go and see what happens and either be amazed or disappointed by the end result. Oh, heyo! What did I accomplish? Did I run? Yeah, 75,000 you. Walking? Oh. Hi. Oh, can I find you? Nope. But I can find you, right? Yeah, yeah. Is there any life? I don't think there's any life. No? I'm just breathing. Alright, what's in here? Ooh. Oh, gosh. Doing it. Alright, I need to go to the space station, sell some things, but I do need to finish finding my thingy. Thingy, thingy, thingy. I say thingy a lot. Oh, life support's going down. Wife just came back home, so I'm gonna cut it here shortly. I guess we're not going to the next system. But that's okay, because we're going to go on a walk. Have a good time. Jump the gap! Yeah! Oh look, it's moving! It's moving! The shadow's moving! That's so cool! That's so cool! It's so ominous. Imposing. I want some plutonium. Oh. That's no fun. Wait, I did go in here, right? Yeah. Wait, no. Yeah. Because I failed. Life support at 50. But that's okay. Alright, now where's this entrance? I think it's over here. Alright. Yeah. I think my standing is pretty good with the Gek and the Viking so far. Is this something new? Nope, it's already known. Alright, 2170. What did I find? Oh, I found some words. I like words. Was it right there? Okay, that's really close actually. That's not distance in the stars at all. Go ahead and discover this place, and then we will go in that building, and then we will call it quits for this time. Oop, wrong thing. Here's the thing. More things. Thing, thing, thing. The Hilda. The captain. Oh, that's copper. Oh! How about now? That's what I felt. Hey, it's bro. Oh, what is this? Ooh. I think I'm okay. I don't think I need that right now. Let me go ahead and clear things. Beep boop boop beep. Alright. Oh, that's pretty good. I'm okay with that. I'm gonna hold on to that and hopefully make a little bit more on it. Excuse me. I can sell for my starship. Ooh, a Grokka. Or Grogra. Hey, bud. What do you want? Oh, I like more of the exosuit. Oh, but it's already known. Why would you do this to me? Alright, so we have a ruin up there. I do like that. Ominous. Weird. I don't know. This is a pretty lacking planet, but that's okay. Next time we will get the ruin, and then we will go to the new system and see where the Atlas is taking us. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to tune into my live streams at twitch.tv/phillyzine, which is also my Twitter handle for more direct content and up-to-date content throughout the day. And be sure to subscribe to my YouTube at @PhillipZine for past videos and other broadcasts I do. Check it out, give me feedback, give me dislikes, give me likes, so that I can give you a better product. So, once again, I hope you enjoyed this video. We'll see you next time.